For many Australians, Boxing Day means fridges bursting with leftover food. That's why Do Something have called it National Leftovers Day. Leftovers Day is all about reducing the amount of Christmas food that ends up in landfill. To achieve that, the event gives out practical tips that turn leftovers into a range of money-saving meals. You can be part of the initiative by visiting Do Something's foodwise.com.au website. Our meal planner and recipe finder will help you to plan a delicious, waste-free Christmas. The website will also give you plenty of ideas and tips for using up your classic Christmas leftovers. With recipes from some of Australia's biggest names in food, it will also get you in the mood for the big day. Now, Australians throw out $8 billion worth of edible food every year, so there's no better season to get involved and fall back in love with your leftovers. That is what National Leftovers Day is all about.